Fun fact. Basketball was invented by Dr. James Naismith in 1891. The first game was played with a soccer ball and two peach baskets used as hoops. When a point was scored, players had to climb a ladder to retrieve the ball from the basket. The first official basketball game was played on January 20, 1892, between Naismith's students at the International YMCA Training School in Springfield, Massachusetts. The final score of the game was 1-0.